are hurting.
Oneida County has lost its youngest person yet to the pandemic. This is Xavier Harris, just 4 years old when he died recently of COVID. His family setting up a GoFundMe account to help pay for funeral arrangements. If you'd like to help, we have a link at localsyr.com.